Hello boys, Fentman here, and welcome to yet another pack opening. Today, we will be opening 60 packs from each expansion. We're gonna see, we're gonna test which expansion is best if you just want them legendaries. So, let's get right into that. I actually did a little bit of this. I did this once before and I ended up with 4 classics legendaries and 4 GVG legendaries and only 2 TGTs. But one of those were Golden Aviana, so maybe that counts for more. But we'll see. Unfortunately, that video was shit because my OBS ripped. So we're doing it again. Here we go, first classic pack. I actually opened the pack, just randomly bought a pack today with... Randomly bought a pack today with gold. And I got 2 epics and a legendary and a rare in it. Golden rare?
Epic!
Okay. Twisting Nether is actually one of them. I think I only have one. That's nice. I haven't bought many classic packs. Here we go. Missing some GVG stuff. Not even anything gold. Come on. Let me just make a count of the number of gold I get as well. Just for fun. Just for funsies. Oh, shitty pack. Really shitty pack. Come on. Classics. Don't disappoint me now. We're starting out real slow. The other one we got a legendary is like the first 3 packs when I did this last time. Oh shit! Speaking of the devil!
Legendary.
I just crafted Blinktron to. No! I'm such a scrub lord. I just crafted him golden. Well, it's a legendary for GVG. Oh, what a shitty pack. So GVG leads 1-0. Shitty pack. Come on, put the bell. Oh my god, a shitty pack. So shitty. Show me that you're the best expansion. God damn it. Okay, classics, you're not classic for nothing. Bring me them legendary. I still need your Sera. I also need this. Okay, GVG. Oh, you have the chance to pull ahead too. Oh, double rare. Best card in the best pack in a long time. Come on, GVG. The Mist Caller. Heck. RNGesus. I want the legendaries.
God! Man. Damn, that's shitty.
Come on, GG.
What is this?
Golden. Unstable portal. Okay, GPG it is. Sky Captain Craig. Oh, we got an epic and 2 reds.
Cool. Yeah.
Another golden. The Armored Warhorse. And the Magnetor Alpha. I don't have this card, actually. Nice. Don't think I'm gonna run it, but nice. Come on, classics. Show me what you got. Okay.
Yeah.
Meh. Come on. Oh, whatever. Felreaver. I'm never gonna run that shit. Come on, baby. I've never seen anybody win on this, actually. Every time I just mill the Mist Fatigue and destroy it. Shitty pack.
Come on, Crack. What the fuck? Where are all the shifts? Where's all the good stuff?
Man.
Where's my value? Where's the value, Blizzard?
Man.
This is shit. Come on, GGG. I believe in you. Show me that you're the best expansion. Epic. Come on, classic. Show me something. Are you kidding me?
Man.
He's a so shitty. Oh my Jesus.
Man.
So far we've gotten 3 goldens and a legendary. Come on, classics. RNG must be with me.
Ooh, man.
A golden... Oh, golden knife juggler. Nice. We're happy again. Okay. Oh, baby. Value.
Man.
Echo of Medivh. Oh, Hobgoblin. I missed one of those. Nice. I think I got both Echo of Medivh last time I opened the next section. Oh, so TGT seems to be way shittier than
me.
Golden Common. Right in the Shaman. I don't... Okay. Come on, baby. Show me what you got.
Man.
Double rare. GVG. Time to put it 2-0. Are you shitting?
Man.
We're back to this shit. Come on, GVG. Please. It's time for a legendary. It's been... We're starving here. So,
man.
So far, GVG seems to be exceptionally worse. Just a lot worse.
Man.
Golden Gold Lightseer. So if I'm ever gonna run a Merlot, bitch, we have a golden one.
Man.
Triple rare. Double Druid, Scarlet Purifier. Bring us the legendary. Don't disappoint me now. Oh my god. Damn it. Legendary. Oh, an epic. And a
rare.
Ice block. Well, I think I kind of have all... No, I'm just thinking of faceless manipulator actually in the classics. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Man.
Less GPT. Mistcaller. Sky Captain Craig.
Man.
What a shitty pack. RNG, just be with me. No! Oh, yes! RNG is with me.
Legendary!
Sylvanas. Well, it's a legendary. One which we already have, but a legendary nonetheless. Can I just get the ones I don't have? Deathwing. Lord Walker Joe.
Man.
Fucking shitty ass shit. Come on! So it's 1-1 GVG and Classics.
Man.
Ugh. Oh my god, I'm getting so disappointed right now.
Man.
Ah! GGG! Bring it out. Oh, an epic. Well.
Epic.
I still don't have the dread sweep. Can you give me that? Come on. Oh.
Man.
Really shit. It's been a while since we've got anything. Oh,
man.
Dragon. Bless, game. Bless. Springy something.
Rare.
What a shitty pack. Orangeebus. No? No? Orangeebus is not with me.
Rare.
Been a really unlucky day. Orangeebus flat. Okay.
Rare.
It's something. The mini mage is nothing. Come on, Orangeebus. In the GVG card. Come on, Blessed. Come on, Blessed. I believe in you. I have faith.
Golden Comet.
Okay, Golden Mookie. So it's something. We got something. I love that it's just a broken bamboo stick that he's holding. Come on, classics. Oh, an epic. Double epic.
Golden Comet.
Double epic and golden. This is a pack. This is a pack. That's a pack, boy. That's what we're looking for. Double rare, I suppose it's
rare,
triple
golden,
rare.
Golden, rare.
Triple rare, double golden. Okay. I will take that. Yeah, Orangeebus. This is what I want. This is the value I was talking about. Yeah, I suppose you have to
walk
down a little bit. Oh, couldn't you give me one I didn't have? Like the Dread Steed, bless? Well, I suppose we just hit jackpot a couple of times in a row, so now they need to give us shit again? Come on. Oh! Oh, what will it be?
Legendary!
Neptulon again! I got Neptulon the last time as well! Fuck! But it's a legendary. So it's two in the GVG, one in the classics, and zero in TGT. TGT is proving to be shit today. Come on. Oh! So double common, a rare, an epic, and... the beast! We didn't have the beast. So it's 2-2-0. GGT looking real bad. GGT looking really bad. Come on, GGT. Time to get on the board, right?
Golden Comet!
I actually have two golden North Sea Kraken now. I'm not even joking. That's a shitty pack. Come on. GG, you gonna pull ahead? You know, the classic caught up to you. Oh my god.
Rare.
Come on, GG. You have to get on the board. You can't be sitting there at zero. They're just gonna beat you. Well, we'll start with an epic. A garrison commander again. Give me the Dread Steed. The Dread Steed, boys. Double. Triple rare with a golden Azure Drake. I'll take it. I will take that. Let's see. Shitty pack. I mean, we're 11 cards into GGT and we haven't got a legendary yet. That's disappointing.
Man.
Wow, that's bad.
Man.
Actually, last time I opened packs, I didn't notice that it was a legendary, so I just clicked it, and all of a sudden he just screamed, "Wow, golden legendary!" I was like, "What?" I didn't even notice. So I got the... what was it? The Jessica Truhard or Avion? One of them. I fucked up. Oh my god, I'm getting punished now.
Man.
I fucked up the fucking...
We're gonna do two GGGs in a row. We fucked up. Yeah, the game is punishing me for fucking up. Come on, GGG. Has to be a legendary. I wonder if it's predetermined. Like, if what's in the packs is determined when I buy them. So, GGG is just gonna be not coping with this. Ooh, and it's... I wonder if it's decided when it opens, or when other twisting nether. Like, if it decides now, or it's already decided, or when it decides.
Man.
Come on, GGG. You know you want to. Give me that mystic orb. Or that sky cap. Give me some. Just not bold. Or chill me. Again. God damn it. Come on. I want. This is really shitty. I'm just opening shit pack after shit pack. Oh, an epic.
Golden command.
And a golden autobot. Fucking Fel Reaver again. I'm never gonna use that shit now. No, no, no.
Useless.
Man. Come on, it's 2-2-0. We're almost halfway through. Ooh, shit!
Legendary!
Scenarios! For the classics, we already have them close. Come on! So this is 40 dust.
Man.
This sucks. Come on. You gotta be joking me with this shit. I mean, that is actually just atrocious. Why is it so bad today?
Man.
Come on.
Man.
Okay. 4-4-4-4-4. Come on, GGG. You need to get on the board. Are you shitting me? A golden rare fucking saboteur? That's the best you can pull off from the GGG expansion? Jesus Christ.
Rare.
Come on.
Rare.
Golden rare. Jeeves! Let me get that. Come on, GGG. No? Epic? See now, if this is the Dread Steed, you might be forgiven. But it's not. Come on. We have... Come on, GGG. So we're closing in on being halfway. And it's looking really grim.
Man.
Like, this is looking real bad. Oh, epic.
Man.
Faceless.
Golden epic.
Golden kidnapper. Well, golden epic. So this is the last. Come on, GGG. You can't have me open 30 packs with no limit. That's actually 30 TGT packs with no legendary in it. That is a lot. I think that might be too much for me to actually. I mean, that's a lot. So the current 3 legendaries from the classics. 2 from GVG and 0 from TGT. It's kind of following the pattern from last time I did it. where GVG and Classics just way more. We've gotten 16 gold medals.
Come on.
And most of those has been from the Classic and the GVG, like, remember correctly. Speaking of the devil, gold manatide. What do we... Okay. Epic.
Golden Epic!
Golden Echo! Jesus Christ. Okay, GGT. GGT, bless. Bring me the legendary. A rare. Double rare.
Rare!
How shitty is this? Arguments. Epic! Force of nature. Come on, GG. I'm just getting more and more crust in my tiny little soul.
Epic!
A mysterious challenger. Now that I have... Oh my Jesus. Can you just give me Dread Steam? Wow! This is like legendary famine. This is ridiculous. Fucking mini maze, come on, RNGBus. Here it is. Oh! TGT is on the board in before it's both.
Legendary!
Fucking Ice Howl! Really? There's like 7 legendaries I don't have yet. And you pick Ice Howl. Good. I already have a copy of fucking Ice Howl. Disappointed!
Fair!
Yeah. So it's 3-2-1. I definitely got 4 legendaries last time. Last time I got 10 in this number of packs. I'm sitting right now at fucking 6. And there is not that many packs. Come on! I mean, buy the...
Golden
common. I should get 10 actually if it fits, because I had 5 at the halfway mark. But we'll see. I don't believe it. This seems significantly worse than that. By the way, I am closing in on the 20 goldens. Oh, we got a double rare. Epic.
Dreadsteed! Yes!
Thank you, GGG. Come on, Classics. Classics are winning. Are they looking to pull ahead further? That's the question we will answer with the next one. Come on, GGG, you have to... You can make it 3-3 here. No? Or just a rare? I just must have. Come on, GGG. You can still catch up. Catch up. That's gonna be enough.
Man.
Come on.
Golden Comet. Man.
A fucking another one of those. I think I have 2 Golden Sorcerer's Apprentices, but it's a golden card. It's, what is it, 40 dust for that one card?
Man.
God damn it. Come on, GG. Even up the scores!
Man.
Yeah, that's gonna be a nerve. Come on, Classic. Pull ahead even further. Like, there is just...
Man.
No! No value in these packs right now. Come on! No!
Golden Comet.
Okay, Man. Golden Tinker. Golden Tinker. Oh, chi chi chi. Thou art my favorite expansion.
There's so many cool cards.
Nope.
Golden Common.
Golden Common.
Rare.
Oh, classic. You have a legendary, right? No, you have a double rare.
Rare.
Oh my god. GVG. GVG wants to make it 3-3. I can feel it. Okay, so triple rare with one epic. That's value. On GGG. That's just the op mode. Shit. RNG is the Vega V. Really? Hero? Can I have cards? Yes. Oh, GVG! Coming through!
Legendary!
With Malorn, whom I didn't have. That makes it 3-3-1. So if it goes the way of last time, we have one legendary left in each of these stacks. Let's see if we make it the same exact number. That's an epic. Charge hammer. Shit. Nope. Double epic though.
Epic.
Well, I have him, so it's dust. Oh, what, a 200 dust? Rare, double rare.
Epic.
Double rare epic.
Rare.
Double rare, one witch is golden, and an epic. I will deal with that. I am happy with that. Come on, GGG. Show me that mist caller. No? Alright, or just...
Man.
Just the odd mode shit. Or Jeebus Bless! Golden Copsin Sapper. Okay, GGG. Here's the deal. I'm making a video here. We need some value here. We need some good cards. We need a legendary. Like the Shaman legendary would be fine. Like, I will deal with the Mistcaller. I want to play it. I want to try it. What else is there? We have the Druid, so we don't need that one. We don't have the Paladin yet, so that will be fine as well. I would be sad if it's Chillmore both or Ice Howl again. Oh! In before it's both. So, Golden Competitive Spirit, which is awesome because I already have that. But let's see this being. Is it both?
Golden Legendary!
Golden Wilfer Thistleblad! Yes! We didn't have that! TGT coming through. That actually means I have all golden shaman. Not shaman, but warlock. Golden Wilfred Fizzle. Awesome. Okay. Well, I'll take a regular pack on top of that. That is just fine. An epic, even. Oh, a rare and epic.
Rare epic!
I don't have Dark Whispers. Okay, GGG, can you... If you keep being amazing, I will love you for always. Alright. I suppose you have to cool off. It's fine. Gamma Golden Wilfred Thistlebag last time. Oh, shit.
Rare epic!
So, the classics kind of want to join in here, but they don't want to pull out the legendary. So, GVG is just like, nah, I'm not taking the train. Okay, GVG. GVG my ass, TJT. You're looking a little slim on the legendary count compared to the other two. So, can we have another? That's a no.
Fail.
Let's list this shitty pack. Come on, classics. Pull a hat. No.
Fail.
So, there needs to be two legendaries left in the last 45 packs for the statistic to come true with 10
Fail.
From every 180. Nope. Nothing in this one. Nothing of you. I have all the commons and all the rares, I think. Really shitty pack again.
Man.
Come on, GVG. Oh, an epic. And a rare.
Man.
Feign death. Come on. GVG. Welcome to the grand turn. Oh, shitty shit.
Man.
Okay, now I'm starting to get worried. Are you not gonna show me anything else? Like, is this?
Man.
Double lightning bolt. Is this the limit? Oh boy. We can do better.
Golden color.
Well, it's a little better. It's a start. It's something. Okay, GGG. I beg of thee, show me the things. Oh shit.
Golden Common!
And a Golden Orgrimmar Aspirant. Oh, wait, I didn't get...
Is that four? Four lines? Okay.
Real!
And...
Legendary!
Ronin. We have Ronin, but... It's fine. It's fine. It's a legendary.
Man.
So it's actually 3-3-3 right now. Are you guys gonna... Are you guys gonna just...
Golden Common.
So another goal. I fucked up! The game punishes me with shitty shit luck.
The
game punishes me with double coat of cold. Come on, GGT. You're getting two in a row. Oh. Math is thrown. Now I have two of them. So the last red speed. If you wouldn't mind. Oh, that would have been too much. Come on, classics. Oh. No. That's not legendary.
Man.
Come on. There has to be a legendary. In the last, like, 30. Very fucking Man. Epic. Bouncing blade. Come on, GGG. Show me that legendary. You're gonna win this. So with 30 cards left, we've got 9 legendaries, 3 in each, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 30 golden cards. Okay, come on, classics, who's gonna win this? It's all tied.
Golden Common!
Golden... A Gorehound. Probably, the next legendary is probably gonna be worse. The next legendary probably seals a deal. Oh, double rare. The second Dark Whispers. Come on, TGG. Let it be you. Wow. Really shitty. Come on, classics. Well, really shitty.
Man.
Nope. Okay, let's see it, TJ2. The crowd favorite.
Man.
Nope. It's the classics. Is the fucking experience gonna pull through? Nope.
Man.
The invent... What's that word? Like... When you invent... When you... You're good at inventing stuff.
Golden Epic!
Golden Steam Weedle Snapper! Okay. Come on, GTT. Come on. Show me the money! A rare shit pack. Come on, classic. Oh! 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 Okay, well, it's a legendary. We already have it, but it's a legendary. Will there be more? Are we gonna get a better result than last? Right now, it's 4-3-3.
Golden Common!
Golden Root. And Siltfin Spirit Walker. I don't know if I have two of them. I haven't played much of Erlok. So this could potentially be the Dreadsteed.
Is it? No, it's the Stable Master.
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah.
Man.
Come on, GVG, you can't let the classic beat you.
Man.
Come on, TGT. You have a chance. You're not taking your chance, seriously here.
Man.
So is Classics gonna make it just a stomp here? No? No?
Man.
Am I just gonna open shit packs for the next 15 trade? Well, Double Rare is the best we've had in a while.
Man.
Golden Goblin Blast made if I'm going back to my... Mage days. Well, let's see what we have. Shitty shit.
Man.
Oh, an epic.
Man.
Snake trap. The second snake trap. Got it. Oh.
Man.
How much did you? Come on, TJT.
Man, golden,
golden fencing coach.
I am the dancing master.
Well, I use that twice when I'm trying to make my inspired decks.
Man, golden,
holy golden. Golden lizard. Two of those now. Come on. So it seems that 10 for 180 is just standard.
Man.
How shitty can a pack get? Come on, Classic. You have one last chance. If you get a one chance left. If you get a legendary, you win. GVG! It's kinda bust!
Oh shit!
Vol'jin! We have him as well. Okay, Chief, you can't be beat twice in a row. You need one. You need some as well. Okay. Classics. Last chance? It's a no. Very denied. Okay, GVG, you have the chance to win. The chance to win... Now, the last chance to not look like the worst expansion. Come on. Okay. Shitty card. Rare. This is just gonna be...
Man.
That's disappointing. So we wind up with a score that is 4 classic legendaries, 4 GVG legendaries and 3 TGT legendaries. However, one of these TGT legendaries was a golden. And in the other one, in the other try I had, it was 4 classics and 4 GVGs and only 2 TGTs. But one of the TGTs in this one was golden as well. And I also got the golden Justica Trueheart. So I've actually opened 3, maybe 4 golden legendaries from the TGT expansion. But just sheer number, you seem to get more from classics and GVG. That's interesting. Let's see, golden, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so 36 golden cards. Not bad. How much dust is this? So, about as much as last time. So, let's see, 4 new druid cards. A wrath, a golden wrath, not bad, going into a ram druid. What else? The double dark witches, the golden mech bear, and Malor. Hunter. Snake Trap, the Golden Steam Wheel. Okay. Going into Mage, Golden Unstable Portal. Like fucking 3 Sorcerer's Apprentice now. Golden Echo, Golden Goblin Blast Mage, and Golden Blizzard. Golden those two. One last card, the Mysterious Challenger. Yeah, I already have 2 Golden those. Here we are in the Priest. We still need Prophet Valen. A second Cabal Shadow Priest. I've had a lot of Cabal Shadow Priests. Usually, a golden or goblin or one. Usually I disenchant the cards that I have golden of. So like if I have, like say, Kidnapper, I will disenchant a Kidnapper. Because I have a golden one. I'm always going to use the golden one over the others. Ancestral Spirit, like the same here. Golden Totem Golem. Golden Manatee. Oh, here we go. Now, this is the time where it gets nice. Dreadsteed, only one of those though. Too bad. Wilfred Fizzlebang. Golden. We have Golden Jiraxxus. We face Jiraxxus. I actually just crafted Golden Jiraxxus and Golden Malgadis today. Because I wanted them. So we got an armor up or whatever it is. Okrima Esquire, 2 gold of those. Double Magnetor Alpha. And Shield Maiden. Yeah, that's another place where I've disenchanted it for dust. Second Gorehound. I crafted this as well. 15. A golden clockwork. Oh, 25, sorry. Golden Young Priestess. Golden Knife Juggler, I'm really happy about that one. Lance Carrier, maybe. Maybe we can use it. Cold Lightseer. I am the Dancing Master. Illuminator. Double Ogre Brute. Saboteur. Warhorse. Dread Corsair, nice. I didn't even pay attention to that actually. Mechanical Yeti, Azadrake though, see Blinktron, I just crafted him before opening those packs, and we get him. I've been wanting him for so long, and I just decided, let's just fucking craft him golden, and I get him. The golden craft could have waited. Oh! The Beast Obey. North Sea Kraken and the Clockwork Giant. So, what do we still need? In the Druid, we don't need anything. We have all the legendaries. Hunter, I think it's the same thing. Yeah, we have them all in the Where's the other one? Like the new one. Here it is, Dread Scale. Mage, we have them all right. Yeah, we have Golden Flame Leviathan. We need Pyroblast and Wee Spellstopper. Here we need both Bolvar and Yadrick, so we have Golden Tyrion. We need Prophet Valen. But we have gold and confessor failed first. And Vol'jin double.
Double Vol'jin!
Here, I think we need Edwin Van Cleef. And Trade Prince Gallowax. The Shaman.
Mommy! Mommy!
I didn't even know that. The Shaman, we need the Mistcaller still. But we have the two others. Here we need nothing other than the Dreadsteed. We need a Dreadsteed, a single Dreadsteed. I think we have... Yeah, we have all the warrior. I think I want to make golden Grommash. What about the legendaries here? We need Lord Walker. There he is. We need... We got an Epagle last time. We have Golden Aedes and Golden Fiola because I crafted them to make a deck that I made a video of, which also was trash because fuck OBS. And you might be wondering why am I using OBS to fucking record stuff, because OBS can do it, and I have Shadowplay which doesn't work with Hearthstone, and I don't want to install another one. We need Captain Greenskin, if we're gonna make... Still need Elite Tower and Cheese... I have no idea how you get this card. It's some sort of reward. But there's also... We need Mirimimor's head. I haven't played around with that, and I actually loved it too when GVG came out. This guy as well, Gelban Mechatorg. It's also... It's like a reward thing, and I don't know how he got it. It's a Skeleton Knight. We don't want that. Toshley, we need... Sky Captain Craig. We need him as well, because I want to play around with him. Mechaneer, Nosdormu, Deathwing, and Ysera. So yeah, let's hit the button, boys. See, this feels bad. Like, we just got... How many did we get? 11 legendaries, 7 of which I already had. That is just painful when you just saw how many legendaries I was still missing. Arrgh. The pain. Push the button. Oh, we pushed a button. That does the voice. So yeah, this was the pack opening, boys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.